Y'all know what time it is.
Reaction video time.
Y'all might as well just leave right now. Because how come whenever a scary movie trailer wants to drop, y'all right up on me, Amanda, react to this. Amanda, and now with the creepy doll ones. Annabelle comes home. She done come back to home. I don't want to react to it. Y'all know I don't like scary movies. And this one, last time, the first trailer to this, I almost pooped my pants. And y'all want me to react to this? Fine. Let's do it. We're getting it over with. Go. Right there.
What's this?
See, what did Annabelle probably did that? What? The doll.
You this folks is need to turn around.
Yeah.
Get your dad accident
yeah,
up
go
there.
Home.
Anything we can do?
Your doctor or something?
Or something.
Yes. What? Oh, she's in the back of the seat. Do you even know she's back there?
That's what you think.
I didn't know she was back there. You're just bringing this doll in the back seats with the...
Did it work?
The evil is contained.
Okay, they got the priest up in there, but you're just going to put in a glass
you
thing.
You're babysitting for the Warrens tonight.
And we'll be back early
this
tomorrow.
This is the mistake. Y'all going to be...
Did your parents keep any creepy stuff around?
We keep it all locked away in a room.
Don't be telling her!
It's not good for anyone to go in there.
Why did he find the key? You're just leaving the keys out!
My dad says that everything in there is either haunted,
no,
or he's done some ritualistic practice.
No!
The ferryman.
Why are you telling them all this stuff? You're bringing the evils out. You're bringing the evils out.
What about the doll that's in there?
Don't even ask about that.
She's in a case for a reason.
Yeah, leave. Don't mess with her. Don't. Oh, and now she's moving. This is what y'all did. Get out of there. You heard that. That's the sign. You gotta get out the house right now. And where'd that came from? Go and inspect it. Would they just that's a ploy, a piece of candy coming to kill you. I done told you.
Annabelle,
nobody wants to listen to
you. Spirits.
Oh my heart. Oh Jesus. Bring back the priest. Bring back the priest. What? Y'all doing all this thing. Call the priest. Call the priest.
Is everything okay?
Something is happening inside your house and sure what to do.
Can I speak to Annabelle?
I'm sorry?
You need to give her a soul, dear. She wants a soul.
Oh my god. Oh my goosebump. Why y'all want to do me this? They got the hairs on my arms sticking up. This doll done had, ain't this the third movie? Y'all had three chances to get rid of this doll. Didn't you make a mistake? Just put it, you think the little glass and the priest is gonna stop this? And then you're gonna lock it up in a room and then put the keys where they can find them? I'm about done with this. You need to give this to the Pentagon or something, this doll. They need to put this, or the church, I'm gonna have bad dreams because you go ahead and give this right now. Thumbs this down. This trailer don't deserve no thumbs ups. All thumbs downs. If I see a thumbs up, I'm be mad at y'all. I don't like this. What? I shouldn't even listen to y'all. How come I like to listen to y'all and do these things? About done with y'all and taking y'all's requests. Y'all all want it now. I'm gonna be a nervous wreck, my anxieties all day long, jumping around. I'm done for the day, y'all. This is all you get.